That match at Payback, very closely. And of course, the winners of this particular match might find themselves in pole position for a championship opportunity.
And the wicked right hand by Eric, and now Woods sent into the corner. The highly athletic Xavier Woods. Caught by Eric, though. There's the power of the Viking Raiders. Just simply slowing things down and punishing their opponent.
Very few who can have any answer to that as we take a look at Valhalla out here in antlers, Michael Cole.
Yeah. Has anybody ever wore antlers to the ring?
Well, it's as scary as it gets. You should go interview her right now, Cole.
No, thank you. And look at now the double team by Eric and Ivar pounding away. There's also a skull on her head, Wade.
Various accessories that I want no part of, Michael.
And this is Ivar. Such a big, powerful man, but extremely agile for his size as Woods try to fight out of the corner, but this is where the Viking Raiders want Xavier Woods far away from Kofi Kingston.
And there are simply unmatched levels of barbarity in that ring when the Viking Raiders get rolling.
What do you think Drew McIntyre's thinking about this whole thing with Riddle?
Oh, I mean, a face tells the whole story, right? Drew has been pretty angry ever since SummerSlam.
Cover! Oh, and a kick out by Woods at two.
Somehow, Riddle occasionally gets a little chuckle, but look at the frown on McIntyre's face.
What is Riddle doing with the Sharpie? Oh, and by the way, the back of that picture, I can see it from here. It says, McRiddle notes. He's taking notes on this matchup for, I guess he's calling his team McRiddle now.
Well, you might get a fast food sponsorship out of that. Probably a smart idea.
And again, the Viking Raiders continue to dominate Xavier Woods, and Kofi Kingston on the other side of the ring realizes his partner needs help. And the WWE fans in Memphis trying to will Woods to the New Day on, but a knee right to the midsection drops Xavier Woods.
Kofi Kingston has simply been isolated from the get-go in this matchup. Viking Raiders doing what they do best, divide and conquer.
And Woods now trying to fight out, make a tag. Can he get there? Arms length away from Kofi Kingston.
You get into a tug of war with the Viking Raiders, you ain't winning, but duck and dive might do it.
And here comes the former WWE champion, Kofi Kingston, lighting up the Viking Raiders.
Man who has won it all in this game, but wants tag gold once again, no doubt.
Now Kofi, nobody home is... Ivar skips out of harm's way momentarily, but Kofi caught him with a kick. And now Kingston up to the top rope. Kofi, what a cross body. Cover now, lateral press, kick out at two by Ivar. Kofi got some height here, didn't he?
Got some real spring in those boots, Kofi Kingston. No sign of ever slowing down.
And a boom drop by Kofi. It was so funny last week when he hit him in the face with his jacket.
Nothing funny about that. I was watching him from the beginning today. They better not throw any more junk in my direction. McIntyre looked as unimpressed as I did.
And now Valhalla and Eric. And now Xavier Woods driving Eric right into our announce table. Kofi Kingston gonna fly!